the most abundant resource, covering nearly three-quarters of our beautiful blue planet. But almost all of the world's water is in our salty seas, leaving less than 1% for us to drink. So when fresh water unexpectedly springs up, the effect can be profound, especially in one of the driest places on Earth. Welcome to the Mojave, 22,000 square miles of the most beautiful desert landscape on the planet. But don't be deceived. The Mojave is a world of extremes. Temperatures that drop below freezing at night and reach well over 100 degrees at midday. Droughts which can last years at a time. And flash floods that sweep the desert floor without warning. It takes a hardy soul to survive, much less thrive in a place like this. Not exactly where you would expect to find one of the world's fastest growing cities. So, why is Las Vegas here? That's a story that will take us through the ages and bring us right back to where you're sitting. Because this is where it all began. A billion and a half years ago, this site was at the bottom of a vast prehistoric sea. Over millions of years, the sea retreated, and the features of today's mountainous landscape began to take shape as the collision of tectonic plates forced lava up from the sea floor. Rivers raged for hundreds of thousands of years, carving the red rock peaks layer by layer into canyons. Magma forced its way through the Earth's crust, igniting volcanic eruptions and scattering molten rock, which hardened into the rugged terrain around us today. At the height of the last ice age, 20,000 years ago, the Las Vegas Valley was a marshland with abundant water. Its rivers and springs quenched the thirst of an extraordinary array of creatures. The teraton, predecessor of the condor. The Columbian mammoth, one of the largest mammals to ever walk the earth. Smilodon, the fierce cat. The slow-moving Shasta ground sloth. The short-faced bear, the familiar-looking camelot, the American lion, and the earth horse. Life in this period was so robust and thriving, it's hard to imagine the devastation that climate change was about to bring. Over the next 10,000 years, temperatures rose steadily, blistering the landscape, until the rivers and springs, and so much of the life they sustained, vanished. The desert was born. What happened next had such a far-reaching effect, it still shapes our lives to this day. And it all started with clouds. They moved in across the desert, blocked the sun, and cooled the air. And then, rain fell. On the hot desert floor, the rain evaporated. But higher up, the cooler mountains absorb the rain, which seep down through the range, under the valley floor, and into a layer of permeable rock called an aquifer. Over thousands of years, water seeped into the aquifer, creating enormous hydraulic pressure, until one day, about 7,000 years ago, right here on these grounds, a fault opened in the earth, and the Las Vegas Springs bubbled to the surface. The miracle had begun. Where water appears, life follows. And this small desert oasis became the center of a whole new ecosystem, attracting animals, nurturing plants, and inviting humans to stop, to drink, and eventually to settle here. The unlikely town site fed by the springs grew into one of the most popular destinations in the world, a world that continues to change. Water no longer flows from the springs on this site, but the springs preserve lives on. As you spend time with us today exploring the preserve, we will bring to life experiences that connect you to the past and examples that will inspire you for the future. Our supply of water and other natural resources is limited. So like those who came before us, and for those who will follow, it is time to adapt our own behavior now, before it is too late, to preserve the beauty of this desert and to sustain the life of this city, Las Vegas, the miracle.